Hey everyone, Marissa Morris with discoverintuition.com here today to teach you about the snow globe. I have plenty of videos that tell you how I came across the snow globe, how it became a technique that I teach, how it's changed people's lives, how it's changed my life. But tonight I'm here to actually teach you how to use this little guy. So you either bought one or you want to buy one. So without further ado, why don't I just teach you a technique? So the whole basis behind the snow globe is that you are a creator being. And as long as you're a creator being, whatever you visualize, whatever you imagine within your mind, while your conscious awareness is placed within that aspect of you, will come to pass. So this is the same idea behind manifestation, law of attraction, things like that. The only difference about this is filled with water. Water is programmable. Water is, it carries consciousness. So I have programmed the water within the snow globe that you bought or that you want to buy with higher frequency water. So your negative thoughts that you put into the water will dissolve. So if you take something that has a low frequency and you combine it with something that has a high frequency, they're going to do this. They're going to meet in the middle. But this doesn't have an ego. It doesn't have emotions. It doesn't have feelings. So this will sustain itself at a very high frequency, the water. So when you put your negative thoughts in here and you turn the little lights on, light also has frequency, and this is all proven by science, the light will dissolve all your dark thoughts. So this is why the snow globe works for kids, why they don't have nightmares, why kids will have like night terrors and they'll be freaking out and having nightmares every single night, and then they get the snow globe, and before they go to bed at night, what they do is they just turn the snow globe on, they look at it, and the moms know that what the snow globe's doing is, its intention is to dissolve all their negative thoughts that don't belong to them. So they could be at school and their teacher could be having very negative thoughts, and if those kids have any sort of resonance with that, like say mom or dad kind of have similar negative thoughts or, whatever, those thoughts are going to get stuck to the child, or if the child is emotionally attached to a teacher, they'll take that negative energy on for the teacher, and then they'll come home, and at night, their brain's going to be trying to process the negative energy, and it's going to turn into nightmares. So first, the first very quick and easy way to use the snow globe is, first, you have to turn yourself into your higher self. So if you're attuned to your I Am from my book, Attunement, that you can get anywhere, Barnes & Noble, anywhere you can buy books, Amazon, HayHouse.com. I think they're 30% off at all times on HayHouse.com. If you're attuned to your I Am, then you can say, I am my I Am now. And you can actually feel yourself expand and get bigger and bigger and bigger. And then you say zero heart, and you feel yourself pulled into your heart, zero ground, and then zero source. And that would be if you're attuned. And now you are basically your creator self, and you can hold the snow globe out here, and then just all you're going to do is say, hold the snow globe, actually feel what it feels like, and then just say, the snow globe now represents all negative thoughts that I have in my head. And I see all this like stuff falling off the side of it. So does it really have stuff hanging off the side? No. Is there any way to prove that it's wrong? No. Does my mind identify with something about stuff hanging off the side? Yeah, so that's all that matters. 98% of our thoughts are subconscious, so we're just kind of trying to trick the conscious mind into thinking we're playing a game while our subconscious mind gets to clear itself out. So what I did is I turned the little lights on, and I'm just going to imagine that the light from within the snow globe is now beginning to burn away all the negative energy that's inside the snow globe. And once it burns it all away, it'll start to burn away anything that's on the outside. Now you can help it out by imagining like a violet or rainbow crystalline like laser beam coming out of your forehead right here and dissolving it away. You can imagine white light from the Divine Holy Spirit. You can imagine golden Christ light coming down. However your mind can imagine all the negative energy dissolving and the snow globe ending up empty again is how you do it. I have some people that will actually imagine like washing it with like soap and water. They're cleaning it. It doesn't matter how you do it. It just goes from being yuck to back to how it was when it started. So that's one way if you're attuned. The other way would just be you are going to pull yourself into your heart. So you're going to pull the snow globe up against your heart space right here. And I'm sorry, and turn the light on. And that's going to clear your heart space. And then all you have to do is say, I am, and your name. So I am Marissa, and I am in my heart now. And just imagine being right underneath where the snow globe is in your heart. And then imagine raising up, 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 up into a heart that's right on the top of your head. And once you've imagined that you're standing on your head inside of a heart, you go about that same process. So feel the snow globe, what it feels like, and then say, this snow globe now represents everything that needs to be cleared from me and all aspects of me right now. And then it's like, whoa, okay, there's a whole bunch of stuff there. So in my mind, I'm just going to think clear, and all the light from within is going to start clearing it. And then I usually imagine from above like a really searing, hot, bright, white light coming down and just erasing everything, like almost like a void. And then whatever's left over, if there's stuff left over, I'll just say, God, please take that from me now. Release that from me now. I ask that that be released or discarded or dissolved, and it goes away. And when it's blank and clean, you're done. So you can do the same thing with healing your kids. You can say, this now represents, so with Madison, she's not in a good mood right now. She's on her way over here right now. So I'll say, this now, so you go back to, okay, I'm now in my heart. I'm going to rise up into the heart on the top of my head, looking out from there. I'm going to say, this snow globe now represents everything that is safe and appropriate for me to clear from Madison right now. And I see like this big person yelling at her. Who is that? Oh. So I'm going to ask God, Spirit, her higher self, to clear that now and run compassion through poor Willie. We'll just disconnect all cords attached to any family members and any trauma that was placed on her by anybody yelling at her. There we go. And then that's it. So you can play around with it. There's no wrong way to do it, and there's no way that you can harm anybody with it. That's the awesome thing. So thanks for watching, and I'll be doing more videos soon. All right, bye. Oh, go to marissamorris.com or discoverintuition.com to join our community. Our community is at patreon.com/discoveringintuition, about hundreds of meditations or we don't have an exact website. I believe it's dailyattunement.com where you can get our app that's only $25 and you get access to 150 meditations, and it's growing every day. All right? Bye.